I've been a walking heartache. I've made a mess of me. The person that I've been lately ain't who I wanna be. But you stay here right beside me and watch as the storm blows through. And I need you. 'Cause God gave me you for the ups and downs. God gave me you for the days.
Your door tonight if you need help, if you need help. I'll shut down the city lights, I'll lie, cheat, I'll beg and bribe to make you well, to make you well. When enemies are at your door, I'll carry you away from more if you need help, if you need help. Your hope dangling by a string, I'll share in your suffering to make you well, to make you well. Give me reasons to believe that you would do the same for me, and I would do it for you. Baby, I'm not moving on, I'll love you long after you're gone. You're gone, gone, gone. When you fall like a statue, I'm gonna be there to catch you, put you on your feet, you on your feet. And if your well is empty, not a thing will prevent me. Tell me what you need, what do you need? I surrender honestly. I will do it for you. You're gone, gone, gone. You're my backbone. You're my cornerstone. You're my cornerstone.
Place it on Megan's finger, and I would ask you to repeat after me as you hold her hands. I, James.
Take you, Megan.
To be my wedded wife.
To be my wedded wife.
To have and to hold.
To have and to hold.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I pledge before God. To place your good
above my own.
Now and always.
No matter the circumstances.
I promise to honor you.
To love you.
And to cherish you. For the rest of our lives. Joyfully and willingly. I commit myself to you.
And to you alone.
Megan, would you take his ring and place it on his finger? And as you hold his hands, I'd ask you to repeat these words to him. I, Megan. Take you, James. To be my wedded husband. To have and to hold. From this day forward. I pledge before God. To place your good.
Above mine.
Now and always. No matter what. I promise to honor you.
To love you.
And to cherish you.
For the rest of our lives.
Joyfully and willingly.
I commit myself to you.
And to you alone. Well, guys, you have both come today before God and these witnesses. You've shown your desire to be husband and wife. You've held hands. You've recited vows. You've exchanged rings. Your love and devotion to the life you're building. building is evident to all of us. I therefore pronounce that you are indeed husband and wife. James, you may now kiss your bride. It's my great joy to present to you, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. James Campbell. Would you rise?
You broke through and saved me, or an angel. Tell me you're never leaving, 'cause you're the first thing I know I can believe in. You're holy, 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 holy. I'm high on loving you, high on loving you. You're holy, 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 holy. I'm high on loving you, high on loving you.
James and Megan Campbell.
H.P. Johnson on a flat bottom metal boat. Coke cans and BB guns, barbed wire and old fence posts.
You're a woman on your own, all in love and nearly gone. But you'll always be my baby, no matter where you are. You'll always be my baby.
And it's wide, but boy, you're gonna love 17. And boy, you'll do some stupid things. You're gonna drive and kiss and throw a punch and grow up way too fast. You're gonna drop the ball, hit the wall, and break some hearts like glass. I know you will, 'cause you're a part of me.
I can open your eyes, take you wonder by wonder, over sideways and under on a magic carpet ride. A whole new world, a new fantastic point of view. No one to tell us no, or where to go, or say we're only dreaming.
So, who has the best sense of humor? There was a little disagreement there. However, give him a break, okay? He's had a rough day. Okay, so this one is going to be interesting because it's going to depend on who's awake. Who snores the loudest? Okay, well, he agrees with you. He's right.
He's in the line.
That is a correct answer, or and a right answer. Let's go with... Who hogs the TV remote? I understand that. I can't watch anything with her. There she is. I can't watch anything with her at the house. It's always got to be what she wants. It's okay, though. I'm still alive, so that's what's important. All right, guys, last question. And, of course, this is most important of all. Who do you love most in this world? You guys are beautiful. Ladies and gentlemen, let's give a round of applause. That was beautiful.
Yeah.
the count of three. Ready? One, two, three. That was the setup. Now, gents, I want you all to try to catch this. Put some effort into it. You may have just got married. You guys are going to do it one day. Let's go ahead and throw that to the side, okay? On the count of three, guys, let's count them off. One, two, three. One man right there, buddy. That was a football dive. That is the best attempt I've seen at a garter catch my entire life. You win. Whatever trophy you need, you pray for you, you win.
Oh,
we're leaving this.